Welcome to a quick video tutorial on the SCP command. The SCP command is a simple command line utility called secure copy. Both Linux and Windows command line environments come with the SCP command. This is the basic syntax for the SCP command. SCP space options space user at host colon source file space user at host colon destination file. The user at host colon portion of the source and destination file path is optional and only used when the file path being specified is on a remote system. Here is an example of me copying the file example.txt from my current working directory on my Linux command line environment to my home directory on Mana. The command is scp space example.txt space username at hpc-dtn1.its.hawaii.edu colon transfer-example.txt. Since the source of this file is in my current working directory of my local machine, I do not need to specify the user at host colon prefix to the file path. The destination is on a remote system, so I included the user at host colon prefix where the host is the address of one of the Mana cluster's DTN nodes, and the user is your UH system username. Any relative file paths on the Mana cluster will take your home directory as the current working directory. In this case, the example.txt was copied directly to my home directory as transfer.example.txt. Once you enter the command, you might be notified that the host authenticity cannot be established. If so, just enter yes and continue on. Here, I am prompted for my password and then, once entered, wait while it sends me a dual push as that is my default multi-factor authentication. If you have a different default authentication method, then it should work the same as when selecting it when logging into the Mana cluster. Once accepted, the SCP command executes and copies the file to my home directory. If you wanted to copy an entire directory recursively, add the -r option to the command after SCP but before the source file. If you try to copy a directory without the -r option, you will get this irregular file error. With the -r option, SCP will copy the entire contents of the directory recursively. For more information on the options for the SCP command, you can type man space SCP on the Linux command line or SCP space /?? on the Windows command line. Also, you can Google man space SCP for an online manual page. Mahalo for watching our SCP tutorial. Please see the links in the description below for our other data transfer tutorials.